A man in Iowa indicted in the shooting deaths of two people back in 2020. Columbus police saying 29-year-old Tyrone Copeland is charged in the deaths of 24-year-old Marquavius McGill and 21-year-old Dominique Freeman. Another man was also injured. That shooting happened in August of 2020 on Timberwood Drive. On top of the murder, he's also charged with kidnapping, aggravated murder, attempted murder, and assault.